Hello, friends. I got fevers, and turns out I got COVID. So we immediately threw the kitchen sink at it. All kinds of meds, monoclonal antibodies, ivermectin, fentanyl, radium, pesticides, and chemicals, white rice, cooking oil made from sewage, shit water, disgusting recycled oil and sewage. I feel good. I actually feel pretty fucking good. A wonderful, heartfelt thank you to modern medicine. Thank you. Bye.